It's out there, waiting, capable, and ready to fly. All preparations have been made as the moment of launch approaches. Time counts down in the darkness, and then a great movement. Not so much seen as felt and heard. Silver Condor has taken to the sky. Silver Condor is on the air. Traveling down a lonesome road, heading out for the coast, searching for fortune and fame, learning to play the game, hanging on to nothing but hope, listening to nothing but God for throne. Joe Cerisano, Earl Slick, John Corey, Claude Pepper, and Jay Davis, together. Silver Condor. Gotta be willing to fight for it. Gotta be willing to fight for it. Gotta be willing to try. God for broke. Silver Condor plays rock and roll at its best. Music that abounds with enthusiasm and craftsmanship, combining the creative energies of five multi-talented musicians. Silver Condor penetrates the core of mainstream rock and roll. Guitarist Earl Slick provided the impetus for the formation of Silver Condor. Earl Slick, whose legendary guitar work on classic albums like John Lennon's Double Fantasy, David Bowie's Young Americans, and countless others, has made him one of rock's most sought-after musicians. Now, Earl Slick makes Silver Condor the high point of a remarkable career. Soaring vocals of Joe Cerisano. You could be my dream machine tonight. Lead singer and principal songwriter for Silver Condor. Rock superstar Ian Hunter brought Cerisano and Slick together. Upon their first meeting, the rapport was instantaneous and the music began to flow. You could take my heart away tonight. You could take When John Corey, keyboards, guitars, and vocals, heard the call of Silver Condor, he headed straight from Atlanta to Los Angeles. He quickly found he shared the same musical attitudes as Slick and Cerisano. After their first day together, he too was part of Silver Condor. Bassist Jay Davis had been John Corey's roommate in Atlanta and had earlier made his way to Los Angeles. It was only natural that his bass would become the pulse of Silver Condor. Now the band had only to find a drummer, and Claude Pepper, seasoned veteran of the New York rock and roll scene, filled the bill to perfection. Silver Condor was ready to fly. Columbia Records immediately recognized the potential of Silver Condor, and within a few months, the group was on its way to the recording studio. Mike Flicker, renowned producer of Heart, believed in Silver Condor's music as much as the group did. They joined forces and emerged from the studio with a superlative debut album, musically exciting, brilliantly crafted, and filled with spirited emotion. An album which says from beginning to end that for Silver Condor, the sky is the limit. Do you still think of me like I still think of you? In the middle of the night, nobody's wrong. No, gotta say it again, gotta say it again. Nobody's wrong. Nobody's wrong. Silver Condor, coming soon on Columbia Records and Tapes.